Leave it?
Once your dog is leaving the distraction on leash, start having her leave other things. You can practice with another dog, a person, or even a smell. Anything your dog is distracted by when you need her to focus on you. You might have to do each new thing on leash first and then practice without the leash.